going to be showing you how to delete YouTube on your Nintendo Switch. You got to press the plus button first. Go to Data Master and go to Delete Stop Software. It says this software will now be deleted. If you would like to use it again, you will need to re-download it from Nintendo eShop. Press delete. It's deleting. And essentially deleting software. Press OK. And now it's gone. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. Bye.